Welcome back, folks. My name is Mead, and you're watching my Minecraft Let's Play featuring Terra Firma Craft by Biox. Peach season again. We just collected some lemons. Didn't get here in time for but just one harvest, but you can see they've already mostly grown back. So we'll go get some peaches at some point, and then we'll have all of these oranges again. I never did get any of the... Those are olive trees. I think those two right there are olive trees, and neither of those have grown, so I'm not sure what's up with that. I mean, we found the olive tree right around here, actually. It was just a little bit north, so I'm not sure why it's not growing, but no big deal. In any event, we've got a... what I'm going to do right now is mark out the area for a special project, and this is going to be huge. But we've got, let's see, the edge of the... It's hard to tell with all this long, with all this tall grass here. Hopefully this will... It won't be going away, but as we cut it, starting with 51, it won't come back nearly as quickly. I mean, this is just insane right here. Okay, what we're going to do is, let's see, that's close enough. Alright, so this is going to be... Whoa, what am I doing? Alright, this right here is going to be the first corner of our Olympic-sized swimming pool, which is, of course, 50 meters by 25 meters. So we're going to dig right through here. I'm not even sure... Let's say, oh yeah, we'll have plenty of room. We will have plenty of room to do it right here. We're going to do 25 meters north-south and 50 east-west. And of course, we don't have any way to fill it yet, but that's alright. And I need to go back here and get the coordinates. Okay, so we're adding... Oh my goodness, what are you doing? Alright. So we're going to 104.05. No, we're not. Herp-a-derp. 55, we're going to 80. Because this is going to be the 25 meter length. Alright, so 75 plus 5 is 103.80. Why is it counting? Oh my god. It's too early in the afternoon to be doing this stuff. Alright, so we're going to 30, 103.30. Good grief. There we go. And that's a little too far, that's alright. So right there, that's going to be how wide it is. And now we're going this way. We're going to go 50 this way, so this is... Let me see if I can get this right. We're at 895, so we got to go 50, so we got to go to negative 845. So we'll just go... We won't dig it. We'll just walk it. I kept meaning to fill that in, because I always managed to run over it. Every time I came out this way, but we won't need to do that this time. Okay, so that's how big the pool is going to be. You can see the block there. And you can see just to the west there where I started cutting that trench, that's how big this thing is going to be. So we got to get rid of all of these trees that are in here. We've got to cut the earth down. And, yeah, that's going to be a big project. We can do it, though. Not without an axe, we can't. Do I have... I don't even have any... Don't even have any rocks. Alright. We're going to start from this side, and... Let's see, this is going to be... I wonder if I should build it up some. I think I should. Like, maybe even... to here. And then we'll just build, we'll just fill all this in. And level it off, and we'll have it a little bit higher than it was before. Alright. And we'll do this layer a little later as we get to it. Okay, so this is going to be the start of it anyway. I may go up one more. We're not going to have... Let's see. I think it's a uniform depth, at least at this end. This is going to be the shallow end. Okay. So I'll have to go look at the wiki again for the dimensions of it, for the depth. But for now, just digging out the actual perimeter and clearing it out is going to be enough of a project that we won't have to worry about it too much. Oh yeah. Alright, we'll be back in a little bit when I've gotten a little bit more of this done. And of course, in 51, the dirt walls will not work anymore, but we're going to replace all of this perimeter here with some kind of stone. Some kind of smooth stone, probably andesite. Not sure yet. Maybe marble. I don't know. And it's getting dark. So let's see. This was... Oh, you know what? We've already messed this up. Yep. Okay. This was, 895 was the inside start of it. And we got that side right, but this one... This is where I have to do the outer wall. Yeah, this is mainly just to mark it. We're going to replace all this dirt. So if we upgrade to 51 and it falls over, then no big deal. But in the meantime, hey, Kragus. What are you doing? You can't dig with a... Oh, God. So, yeah, we're not going to be able to do... we don't even have any... We never did go get... We never did go get any stones to make an axe with, so we'll do that right now. We've got plenty. We found a copper and cassiterite mine, and we've got all of the big ton of grass. We've got a big ton of cassiterite and copper, so we're good to go on that. We'll have all the bronze we could possibly want. So if you hold shift while you're clicking this stuff, it doesn't pick up the little squares, so you don't have to go click later on. And we got one stick earlier. Perfect. Alright. Ooh, and I am almost out of food. There we go. Let's see, what was I going to put up? I was going to put these seeds up, that's right. That's right, Mr. Garibaldi. I wonder when you were going to make an appearance. Yeah. Cool. All right. All right, so we'll get two saplings out of each one of these. Oh, hello. Yeah, doing this at night probably isn't the best of ideas. So we may come back in the morning. Okay, now we should be able to get a couple of saplings out of this. Really not worried about it too much, though. If we really wanted saplings, we could make a scythe and just go nuts. Go out of 1,000K and just strip down some trees. So I probably won't worry too much about this. There we go, there's two. But that's normally what I do. I get two saplings out of it and then cut the rest, because you end up getting plenty of sticks, but never end up using the sticks before you have to go get more. And I think what we're going to do, we're just going to start cutting these down. It's going to take long enough as it is, and I do have plenty of saplings already. We'll skip cutting the rock out just yet. There we go. Was that it? Or was it over here? Nope, that was it. Cool. So that's what it's going to be. And you can see the outline of it now, pretty much. The other corner is still dark, but we'll get to it eventually. Now let me go ahead and start this channel, start this cut, so I'll know where I'm going with it. Cool. Alrighty. So that's gonna be the big project that's gonna last me probably a couple of 3 days here. So we'll come back to this later on when we've gotten a little bit more done with it. It's mainly just going to be a lot of tedium cutting all of this dirt out, and I don't know what I'm going to do with it, but I guess we'll figure something out. That is going to be a huge pool. Gonna be awesome. All right. What we're going to do now, since couple other people. Oh, look at all the peaches. Since a bunch of other people have been building stuff, Kenta finally got a normal looking house going up there. Chryson's got some more stuff done, so we're going to take a quick tour and see what's going on with that. I love the support column. That is just cool. And sounds like we've got a zombie. Hello. Are you inside? What is going on? Maybe he's in there. Nope. I don't see him. Maybe he despawned, I don't know. That's gonna be a neat little place, though. Pretty cool. Alright, let's go, I think... Whoa, hello. What in the world? There must be another... I mean, there's gotta be another door around here. It sounds like it's... Oh, here we go. Hello. Goodbye. Oh, there's one over here, too. And these are... Okay, that's... That doesn't actually go to anything, does it? Alright, let's try to get up to Kenta's place. Which ought to still be right here. Yep, the staircase is still there. Put in some stairs, man. Do we actually have anything? Well, he's got a... Okay, he's got a little bit started here. Looks like... a forge? Possibly? Not even sure how to get in here. Ah, here we go. Maybe? Maybe not. Well, there's some more down here. Bonsai! Alright, well, it looks like a pretty good start. I do like this. So, we'll come back to that later. And you can see in the distance, Sinlust has been busy again. Extremely busy. Not sure what's going on with plants. They're not growing quite like we really expected them to. You remember those very first wheat seeds that I planted? Well, they started getting smaller. So I just ended up taking them down because it wasn't worth having to go around them. But yeah, here we have... Just go ahead and get up here. Here we have the Mega Castle again. Right here. I mean, darn. I don't think it's quite as large as the other one, as the first one. But, it's looking pretty good. And he's done some even since last night. Doing it layer by layer again. Here's the throne room, I guess. So yeah, here, let's see, where is it? Ah, here it is. This is the... He went and finished the under the... I don't know what he's calling it. The pit section. The part that goes down. He did that first this time. Instead of doing all the walls and stuff. Although he's done quite a lot of the outside too. But this is the courtyard. I mean, is this not just the coolest freaking thing you've seen? Of course, it's all a big movie set right now. You can't actually go in anywhere. But that will be coming in later. And sheep. Sheep and chickens. Pretty cool. And the grass is taking its sweet time getting down here. I mean, this is just neat. Little shops and stuff all over the place. Very cool. So yeah, this is what the other one would have looked like, more or less, if we'd been able to stay on the map. But I can't wait for this thing to get finished. And we may go and help him collect materials for it if he needs anything, and get it done that much faster. Alright, that's the same entrance. So we've got the big round tower, and I think this is going to be... Yeah, this is going to go down. He hasn't even done any of that yet, but it's going to be just like the other one where you've got this big chimney down here. Oh, hello. Don't want to jump in there. What is going on over here? and all kinds of stuff. And how do we get out of here?
Here we go.
Hey, a ladder. Free ladders! Not entirely. This might be Mashi's place. Not entirely sure. That little castle over there that we've been in before, I thought that was Kenta's at first, but I'm not entirely sure. I am pretty sure that this is Mashi's place, though, which means I'm probably completely wrong. But he's got the garden going like a maniac. Came in, just did some trees recently. Maybe this is Krakus's place. I don't know. Who knows? All I know is I turn around and there's like another castle built, so we'll find out. I'm sure somebody will say, no man, that's, you know, somebody's place, and alright, fine. I was wrong. Always wrong. So basically I could just say, oh, this is somebody's place, and be assured that it isn't. This is pretty cool, though. This is going to look excellent when it's done. Yeah, this might well be Krakus's place because of the trees and the fact that they were just harvested, and he's the only one on right now. Alright, let's get down here without dying horribly. Wow. And then somebody's got the treehouse thing that you saw last time. Oh, hello. Alright, what else have we got? That's about it. For now, anyway. Yeah, this was one of the earlier buildings. I'm not sure whose this is anymore. But I think that's about all of the construction that's been done. Actually, Kryson has been working on his, you can see there up at the northwest corner of the map, he's got his terraced garden. So let's go see if he's done anything more with that than just landscape it. And he certainly put in all of the road. There we go. Burning through the peaches. It's, yeah, 3rd of September, so we should probably go harvest a few of those. Nope, we haven't done anything but terraform the things, but this looks cool. It's very organic. I like it. And this is going to be full of, I don't know if he's putting fruit trees in here, but I know he said he was going to do crops and maybe some animals as well. I think maybe the animals were going to go over, well, I'm pointing at the screen and you can't see it, but over across the road to the east there, where all those other trees are. And I think we're going to have some extra background noise for a little while, because somebody's got a very noisy shower next door. So I think that's what happened last time, where in the initial, in the migration video, where we had about half an hour of just extra background noise. I think that's going to happen again. So I'll try to get rid of it. Wasn't successful last time, but we'll see. If I do noise reduction too much, it makes my voice sound really tinny. And, what's the word I'm looking for? Artificial. So, yeah, we may, okay, there it goes, it stopped. Yep, the joys of living in an apartment complex. Gotta love it. Alright guys, I think this is a pretty good stopping point. Carrot seeds, where are all my other, oh, I used them, didn't I? Yeah. We have enough, we can make some oats. It's September. We'll wait. Rice is supposed to be able to grow year-round. So let's, do I have, yeah, I have four, why do I only have four rice seeds? Oh my god. Alright. Dude, seriously. Let me through. Alright, let's plant some rice, because... Yeah, all of these were gone. Okay, let's do this here. There. And I tried... I thought these looked like they were mostly grown, so I tried to pick one, and no such luck. We'll try another one. Yeah. Oh, there we go. They are finally done. Maybe you just don't get them sometimes. Okay, maybe that's it. Yeah, because these look like they were done. I wonder if these are done. Probably not. The carrots should be, though. I guess not. And I know the wheat's got one more thing to do. It's been sitting there for over a year now. So, I don't know. Crops are weird. It's just the way it is. They'll get better. And we'll recycle this water and I don't know, do something else with that little area there. I could probably get rid of this now. I think I will. We'll just make that the last thing we do here today. Getting rid of the grass stairs. And I need to put that there. Do not need monsters. Let's see, we can use this. Do a quick monster spawn check around here again. Make sure no torches were pulled up accidentally. Okay, I think we're good for now. Alright guys, thanks for tuning in. We'll see y'all next time. We'll have some more of the pool done, and I'll try to show more of that construction. I won't just blow through it all and do everything, but you know, it really is just a lot of digging. But oh, hello. Yep. And it is a lot of digging, but I will try to show more of it. So just in case, you know, you guys have forgotten what digging looks like. Oh, hello. But, yep. All right. Talk to y'all later. Bye-bye.